Welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and in this short video tutorial, we're going to have a look at how to hide columns in an Excel spreadsheet. Simple and easy. Thanks to this, you'll be able to hide information you don't want to share in the table. Hope you're ready to begin. There are more ways to hide a column or columns in a spreadsheet. Here, I'll introduce two of them. Let's crack on with the first one. First, highlight the column you'd like to hide. This can be done through a click on the bar of letters, selecting the relevant column. If you wish to hide more columns at once, press the Shift key and click on each of the columns you want to hide. If the columns you want to hide are not consecutive, which means they do not lie next to each other, use the Control key instead of Shift. Once you've selected all the necessary columns, use the right-click button to see the Hide option. The hidden columns are not visible in the table on the screen. They also won't be printed out if you were to do so with the spreadsheet. But they've not been deleted. You can unhide them anytime. All right, let's undo the changes now, and let's have a look at the other way to hide columns too. Select the columns again, this time by dragging, then go to Home tab, Cells section or group. Use Format button to get to the Format menu. Find Hide and Unhide option and select Hide Columns. And the work's done. To see how to unhide columns in Excel, watch the next video tutorial from EasyClick Academy. If you found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from EasyClick Academy. Learn more from tutorials that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.